getting ready to go meet a I don't want to call her a friend because she's not like my age or anything. Like a lot older, but she's like an older onni, which is in Korean, it's like just like an older person. An older female person. It's like different in Korean because like you only call same age people as like your friends, and then with like older people you just call them like onni, oppa, or like if you're a guy you would call them nuna or hyung. But in American culture it's like there's no age, like age doesn't matter. Change. I literally just changed my entire outfit because I wasn't, or actually I was feeling that outfit, but I didn't realize today would be like 80 degrees. I'm not like nervous, but I'm just like anxious, I guess. I think because it's still, I guess, like without me even realizing, like as a result of the pandemic and just isolation and everything, it's become a lot harder for me to just be with people. People that aren't my family and people I don't like live with or like see every day. So yeah, even though I know there isn't like a reason to be nervous, I just find myself being a little anxious before meeting people.
Enter your alternate ID.
It's 8:46 right now. Let's see how long it takes for me to finish this. It's 10:16 p.m.